In Somerville, police are trying to identify the passenger in this gray Toyota who was caught on video shooting at another driver while stopped at a traffic light. You can see in this video the gun come out of the driver's side window before the two cars take off. This happened on Saturday on Mystic Avenue near Temple Street. Somerville police are asking anyone with information on this shooting to give them a call.